She now she's a retail care manager for economic services and has a BS in human services. She wanted to enter so she could continue her voice, using her voice, and get out there and pursue music in her off time.